Okay, guys, so do we need to keep using treats forever when we train a reactive or aggressive dog? No, we don't. We don't need to use treats forever after the training, and this is why. So in the first stages of the training process, obviously we need to have a high rate of reinforcement so that we create a reinforcement history for certain behaviors and we create an anchor there for the dog to develop. But later on, once we develop that, we don't need anymore to have so high rate of reinforcement, and in some circumstances we don't even need to reinforce the dog for certain behaviors because we already did it in the past, and for that reason the dog is much more relaxed, and for that reason he's not gonna react and he's able to do things that he did not do before, like for instance sit and watch dogs at a certain distance without any kind of reactivity or aggression. Okay, so again guys, this might be this is a common question, and it might be a common reason for certain trainers to tell you that positive reinforcement is not the best approach. They will tell you, but what, you will use treats forever? No, you don't need to use treats forever, just like I told you. You need to use them in the beginning of the process, and then over time you just fade them away, and eventually you will not use much treats anymore, or almost nothing in certain situations, okay? So thank you for watching, and catch you next time.